As you can see, my hair is all rinsed out from the treatment thing. I used half of it and then the other half I used on her. So I rinsed it out. I think I got all the blonde spots and the brown spots from my hair because I really just wanted my hair to be really like even with the color. Since I'm doing box braids, I didn't even tell you guys. I barely talked to you guys, but I'm doing box braids and the hair that I got matches the dark hair. So I've been wanting to go back to black for a while, so I did it this time. And I'm just gonna keep like running my fingers through it so it can get straight, so it's easy for her to braid, because if I do like my curly routine, it's gonna get all knotty and stuff like that. But yeah, so we have two stops and then we're gonna go to my cousin's so she can braid my hair and I'll show you guys the process and all that. So we got, how many braids we got?
Two, four, like six.
Okay, six braids now.
We don't have that many to go. Alright.
days later.
Okay, so real quick before they start talking again, I decided I'm just gonna re-braid and just put like these little bolitas at the ends, and I'm gonna try and like curl this with a comb, but for now I'm just gonna go through and like touch them up and take the fake hair out. I'll get another like 4 or 5 days out of that. Okay, so quick update on my hair. I took all of the fake hair out, so I just re-braided my hair. I put these thick hair ties on because I couldn't find rubber bands until I actually went downstairs to look. So I have rubber bands now. I'm just gonna switch that out. So it's the next day, obviously. I'm about to go take a shower, but here's the braids with the rubber bands on them. They look kind of stiff, but when I get in the shower, the steam will loosen them up, hopefully. But that's what they look like. And then I wanted to show you guys, I also got my lashes the day after I got my braids done. So I wanted to show you that, and I have to brush them out, but. Okay, so I'm in the bathroom now just because it's better lighting than my room. But these are the lashes. I got lash extensions. My graduation is right around the corner, so I'm gonna get them done again. But this is what they look like now. I'll leave my cousin's lash page below if you're on the east side, New York, and PA type. Then book her. I didn't record when I was there, so I'll insert a time lapse that we took like one of the other times that we did my lashes, but I'll insert that right here.
That's all, folks.